How to talk your way out of anything. The next time you find yourself caught in a conflict with your back against the wall, wouldn't it be great to be able to smooth talk your way out of trouble? You will need a diversion, an explanation, and the ability to lie. Step 1. Avoid conflict. The best way to get out of trouble is to avoid getting into it in the first place. Step 2. Create a diversion. If you are faced with a particularly difficult conversation, create a diversion to get out of it. Use compliments, say you have a call waiting, or fake bad reception. Step 3. Confuse the person you are talking to by offering too much of an explanation when asked a difficult question. Talk so much and make the explanation sound so complicated that the person you are talking to will be sorry they ever asked. Act as if the person just asked you a very stupid question when over-explaining. Alternately, play dumb yourself. Step 4. Suggest an alternate truth. The next time somebody accuses you of something, simply suggest the exact opposite happened. Act surprised that they didn't realize your version of the truth. Step 5. State that you have to check with someone else. Talk your way out of a problem by making it somebody else's problem. Defer to a friend, manager, or parent. Step 6. Lie. Or at the very least, be selectively honest. Be convincing when you lie and keep your story simple so you can easily remember what you said. Be firm, thoughtful, and always make sure to lie for a good reason. Did you know? According to a 2010 survey by the Science Museum of London, men are bigger liars than women, lying on average 3 times a day versus 2 times a day for women.